All right. Start this up. Oh, fine. It released today. Why is there already a download? Eh, whatever. Increase the delay on this. And increase the delay on this. Probably. I have no idea. Okay, ZL and ZR. Got it. Story mode. Oh, there goes the frames. Jump on the dog.
No, Mamma Mia.
Wow. All right. Gotta get all the coins. Ooh. Oh, it's just a life. Wait, what? Invulnerability? Hmm. 10 coins. Nope. Alright, never mind then. What is this reasonable pipe arrangement? Coins. Not bad.
Oh yeah. Mario time.
What? What's with the hammers? Ah, okay. Got it. Hmm. Okay, that button's R. Amateur meteorologist. That sun is not angry at all. Should have twirled instead of ground bounded. Thought the sun would be a lot faster than that. Ah, friggin'. Hmm. Can put parachutes on coins? No, failure. Fine. Done. Wonderful. Okay, left stick up to climb tree. Got it. How Atlas Mario. There it goes. There's the button. Whoops, that was not the best idea I've ever had. Crud. Oh, good. Aw. Have to wait for it again. No, wrong button. There we go, 10 coins. Almost makes up for that mishap with the ground pound into the 10 coins. Foundation done. Woo. 3%. Start with the east. This is gonna be a cash sink. Alright, this one. Has some good cash money in it. Thank you. Not bad. Whoops. Also, whoops. Thought I could go fast.
Oh,
come at me, booze. Ah. Ah, thank you. Patience. Patience is the name of the game. Don't know how those are triggered, really. Dang it. Try this again. Ah! Dang it! Why is the flagpole gone? Oh. That's why. I thought it was just that the mission wouldn't complete unless you did it. This is gonna get annoying. Whoops. That Thank you. Thank you, 1UP. I mean, I could do all that, but it seemed kind of pointless since I had already messed up. That is all I cared about, 30 coins. No! Okay. I can just reset. Nice. Ooh, slide into pipe. That's a thing to watch out for. All right, it was do not land after reaching, leaving the ground, so I should be able to just jump to this flagpole, but I don't want to risk it.
Oh yeah. Mario time.
Not bad. Cash money. Ah. So very close to getting that next one started. Underground coin collecting. Nice. Reach goal after collecting 30 coins. Payment 200 coins. Kinda screwy. I bet eccentric millionaire is Luigi. Not enough room to ground pound, fine. What do I need a star for? Top door. Ah. No, thank you. Ah, okay. You're invulnerable in the fight. Got it. No coins? Fine. Door right. I have a feeling I can't kill these guys. I don't know why I could possibly have that feeling. Other than that, if I could kill them, it'd be extremely easy. These guys I can kill. This seems like it might be a terrible idea. And bottom door. Out of here. Nice. And I can start with the center. Keymaster. Four keys. More if you want to get the true ending. Alright. Cash money. Okay, so not progressive. There it goes. Up pipes. Okay. Need the P switch for this one. Probably. There we go. All right, get that P switch again. Actually, throw it over there. Grab the POW. Ah, friggin' hell. Whoops. Alright, reset the room. Grab the mushroom, because I can. Activate it back here. Oh, come on. There it goes. Collect these. Okay. It is worth checking. There we go. Oof. I need the spring. Got it. Alright, go get that mushroom again. Actually, just check to see what I need in this one real quick. I have no idea. I'm gonna guess P-switch. But I'm also going to see if I can grab a P-switch and get some use out of the first one. No, how dare you? Alright, well, it worked. I don't know how many coins I'm get, or how many more I'm gonna need for the next rooms. Or for the true ending. So I might as well just grab all of them. Alright, so I need a spring for a spring. This one clearly is going to need the POW. Of course, I am terrible at this, so I should probably go get the mushroom again. Okay, I need the POW, put it down into that button so that the thing will walk over. Gently. Nice. Walk over this way. Whoop. Grab the P-switch just because I can. And door. And door. And door. I don't know if I have enough keys. Where do I get one more key? I don't care. East Hall, first floor. Nice. Who you? What? All right, need 150 to start the next one. Mystery of the Haunted Manor, or I could do Dry Bone Shell Boating. Celebrity main character. Cash money. I require additional pylons. Nice indicators, thank you very much. No, a coin. Eh, whatever. It's one coin, I don't care. Coins, coins, coins. It's down here. Ah. Another 10. Nice. Nah. Ha. Got a little bit of cash money out of that. Get that started. All right, two more until I have something else to build. Bonsai Bill Ambush, Seesaw Catapult, Tunnel to the Dark Side of the Moon. That seems Odyssey-ish. Tilt L up to slide down slopes. All right. Mischievous Mole. Well, that could have gone better. Ah. So if I go back down. No, it's still there. Okay, so it was just an effect. Ugh. Whoops. Didn't realize that slope would be so far down. Oh well. Alright. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that anyway. I'm not throwing that as far as I'd like to. Dang it. Dang it. There we go. Oh, right, that's what I would need it for. Got it. Give me that shell. Nice. There's just so many circumstances where a shell would be useful. Oh, there's one right there. All right, that was just a one up, okay. Okay, I definitely want a shell for that. Put it down to refresh. Dang it! Fine. I don't want to risk dying. All right, one more. All right, start with the early one. On-off switch introduction. Ah. Come on, stop block cliffing. There we go. Oh, there's a point counter up there. It's just very, very difficult to see. Wait, no, I don't want that. I want to get the coins first and then turn it on. There we go. Cash money! What's coming out? Very nice. Not that 1-ups actually do anything for me. Nice. Give me my shell. Oh, star. Never mind. That works too. No. Oof. I wonder what happens if you're inside the block when it goes. I don't care enough to find out by killing myself. Cash money. All right, this floor done. Second floor of main hall first. Okay. Need more cash money. Alright, do this one. Yeah, I figured that out. A certain mage. So that was Kamek? There goes. Nice. Oof. All right, I'm gonna need momentum. There we go. Go. That could have been worse. There, 1-up. Nice, nice. No. There we go. Nice. Hmm. Okay, that didn't work. Eh, 10 coins, not worth it. Ah, I missed one. Oh well. Could have done better. $500 to go. That's all it's done, though. Nice. I will take that then. Underdog. Well, I can figure out what I need to do at least. Beyond, don't slip and run into a claw. Oof. Huh. Give me that money. All right, try that again. Don't care about the coins. Dig it. All right, don't care about the coins. Do slightly care about that one. Ten coins, nice. All right, one more to go. Or two more to go, maybe. Still can't do anything with that. Well, wearing and dry bones. Okay. That certainly rises quite high. That was close. No. I feel like if the challenge needs to mean something, there has to be some way of reaching the goal without wearing a dry prone shell. Whoop. That was a mistake. Don't hold run. Should probably move this down to there since I'm never going to use that. The coins actually are important. Nice. There. All right, there's a thumper. Dang it. Ah, friggin'. Oh, cool. I didn't fail utterly for once. I should probably take my fingers off of the R and ZR buttons. No, failure. Once I didn't do that first part perfectly, I should have just abandoned the 10 coin. I wonder if I can just go back and grab the second spawning. Oh, what?
Oh, yeah.
No, Luigi. I can do this eventually. Then look it. Alright, well, new mechanic. Pressing down causes you to die to lava, even if you're a dry bones. Oh, dang it. I bounced off saws. Good to know. Nice, got all of them. And that's where I died last time. Here's the skewer. Oop. Okay, don't go there. Ah, don't go for the 30. Debate. Nice. Cash money. Oh. Without landing after leaving the ground. This could be difficult. Ah. This could be problematic. Particularly if I walk directly into the chain chomp. Kill everything with the butt slide. Does not work on non-flyable surfaces. Not worth. It was bait. Don't care. What? I didn't leave the ground. Okay, if you're going up a slope and sliding, it counts as a jump. Because you'll get a tiny bit of air. Wonderful. Luigi, you are not doing this for me. Ah. Okay, there we go. Walking speed. The chain chomp's only weakness. Crud. The coin was not where was safe. That didn't work either. Ah, why? No. Okay, a little bit lower than that. Nice. Now for the actually difficult part. Remember always, the coins are bait. How dare you? All right, back in it. Wait for it. Coin to bait, coin to bait. Should have just kept running. It worked the first time. It would have worked the second time. Okay. Try this again. I should really do these after I've gotten enough coins to build something. 'Cause these do not pay much. Thank you. Alright, need 50 more coins. Oh, right. I can have my hand on the controller again. Haunted Manor. Agent 1. As opposed to Agent 2, who had the key quest, which I failed. Die, Spike Top. Oh! Dang it. Dang it. It was worth checking. Dang it.
Oh yeah.
Had my face, Ouija. Dang it. Dang it. Ah, this seems problematic. Ah, okay. Oh, what? All right. Well, might as well get that 10 coin then. Gonna need all the cash money I can handle. Where does that door go to? Eh, probably back up to the start. Wait, what? Oh. The doors go to the doors. And that was not the button to jump off Yoshi. Hi. It's the only thing to do. All right. New jobs, huh? All right, none of them really pay that much. Ah, an auto level. Celebrity MC. Whoops. Okay, that does not make you go up faster. Hey, one up. Hey, one up. I'll take that cash money, thank you very much. No, thank you on those spikes. I don't need the life. See, I thought this was gonna be the RC car. Which would have made it a much better joke. Still terrible, but much better. How dare you exist as a fish? Oh, okay. Hey, checkpoint. Just what I needed. Wait. That looks like an invisible block wing. Do I need to kill you? I don't think so. Mario number one! Clearly Luigi is better if he's the one that is the help system. Might as well go with this one. Dang. What? How dare you be a star and not something useful? Bait. That I almost fell for. Ten coins. Not bad. Shoe stopper. All right. 1 star level, 1 star payment. Wait, why was the 4 star only 200 then? Give me your stuff. Your clothes and your motorcycle. Oh well. I was gonna want this one anyway. Ah, nice. If you're in the boot, it doesn't kill you from the side. Ah, friggin' it. No! Ah! Didn't press release fast enough. What do I need a stiletto for? Oh. Dang it. And there we go. In there. Aww. Didn't count as 10 coins. Sheesh. And one more level to build up cash money before I need to spend it all again. Unzai Bill Ambush. Father of Name Withheld. Father of Bowser Jr. Wait, is one of them going to be just Name Withheld? Because that'd be kind of a hilarious joke for Bowser to just play on his small child. Can't go through them by pressing down. Do you need to be a cat to break through those? Seems like it. Okay, there's something down there. Ten coins. Easy level. Up to 1,000 again. Nice. Question mark blocks. Nice. Sorry. Exclamation point mark blocks. Ah, dang it. And there's the toad. Oh. I was standing next to the cannon. Why did it still go off? Not bad. Get back here. Ah, so close.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
And yet so far. Hey, it's the purple toad. Well, I only have so many coins, so... head down first. Oof. Let me guess, it breaks if I throw it. Oh, no, it doesn't. Can't slide while holding it either, sheesh. Oh, I bet that I'd have to put the block underneath the whirlwind thing to get it to come across this way. Did I get 30 coins? I did get 30 coins. Perfect. Such disloyalty. Why, I never. Yeah. Alright, 1300 for that, 1100 for that. Hey. And gonna need to grind some serious cash to get the next one. Seesaw catapults. They're going to be heavy stone blocks that I can use to fire myself off. Praise Helix. Oh, right, that's only in the other world that I can do that. Dang it. Try that again. Nice. Dang it. Close enough. Almost worked. If I had done a twirl and then jumped off the other end, I think I would have made it. But, not gonna risk it. Dang it! Oh well.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Got a little money at least. Wait, would the drop block have triggered the seesaw then? Hmm. Alright, 6, 12, 18. Not missing any. Got it. Rookie Carpenter. I did somehow glean that from the other levels I'd played. Ah, dang it. Give me Goomba, give me fire, give me that which I desire. No, dang it. Alright, try that again. Stand right here then. Nice. Gotten some coins if I hadn't. Oh, Mario 1, you can't pick up things. Dang it. Whoops. There we go. Dang. Nice. I mean, I know it's still easy tutorial levels, but still. Treetop fireballs. 12 trees. Hmm. And that name implies that I'm going to need to throw a fireball at things. Veteran carpenter. Ah. Give me that. Ah. Whoops. Well, don't want to get crushed. Ah, come on. There we go. Whoops. There we go. Hmm. Is there, in fact, something up here? Doesn't seem to be. Ten coins. So much more. Okay. Hmm. There are also several missing. Start at the end then. Fly by night clown car. There's a reward if you make it to the end. Defeat Bowser. What is this, Smash Bros? Oh, dang it. No! Unfortunate. Oh, what? There's a timer already? Ah, dang it. Ooh. Well, this is gonna take a while.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Never mind, that was free. East Hall. Completed. What do you have to say for yourself? Is it going to cost less than 700? I'll take the cannon. That seems most like it's actually going to do something. Coin collecting, darkness lifts, get over it. It's Bennett Foddy. Angry, angry sun. Amateur meteorologist. Don't get hit by the sun. Ignore all the times I've flown into the sun in Outer Wilds. Ah, there's the angry sun we all love. Goombas. Tanuki suit. Out of here, mole. Can I kill the sun? Nope. It was worth checking. Amateur. Give me that power up. Out of my way, Goomba. Ow. No, it was progressive. Holy moly. Oh no, it has wings. Oh no, it can't fly. These are the much more dangerous things with wings. They can fly. There we go. Goodbye, son. No. Ooh. Ah, dang it. Whoop. Oop, how unfortunate. I think I'll just stand here for a moment. Alright, where am I going? Where am I going? Ah, pipe. Ah! If I'd waited 2 seconds, I would have seen that. Oh wow, it's been 2 hours already.